season for all things. Now that I see flesh to flesh and blood to blood, I know I cannot raise my hand against you. But know this, you are my greatest disappointment. Does your master hear me? Atlas, you can kill me, but you will never have my city. My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy!
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
I'm not much else.
Overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm? A family? An airplane, a crash, and then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked? Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase. Spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly?
Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find
that? Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand! Would you kindly run? Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill!
Deuces!
Your mind taught Fontaine to control you.
class in Mercury Suite.
Come with me!
Mom and Son are down, so stay away from home.
He's mean.
Who's he?
Stay away from him.
Poet, and all in the box.
There was something to that. Always secrets when with Suchong, always secrets. He must have this lot 192 in his lab near Apollo Square. I once saw a dog and broke it up to my flat on the floor, but those apes would have taken it back to Fontaine and held upstairs. I never knew what lot 192 was for, but if Suchong was doing something in secret, on this I keep my eye.
I'm worth 10 of you!
That's it, kid. You're Busto. My new friends will catch up with you soon. Kid. I hope they make it quick.
Ah!
stir between Fontaine and his little German beanpole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with a spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744. They need to be double sure that beanpole don't sprout up in a yard again.
Apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was also beautiful. Their blood is on your hands. I too know this shame. How will we ever account for our sins? But we must now set all of this aside. There is work to be done.
Compound is taking hold. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects.
Vault 192 has reorganized your entire plasmid structure. I should have known you would need a larger dosage. You'll have to locate another dosage.
Good. Now go find Su-Chang's lab in Optimus. In there, no doubt there will be more of this on 192.
Ha ha ha!
Thank you.
Some kindness to my little ones, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation. Re-engineer your plasmids in the state the payments put you in. You'll just have to make do with what you have.
Thank you.
down.
You come on, James!
Trial protector system. Plagiate lot 255. Dr. Su Chong, client Ryan Industries. Very frustrating day. I can't seem to get the damn big daddies to imprint on the little brats. The protection bond is just not forming.
Papa Su Chong?
Get away. Maybe if I modify the genetic sequence.
Papa Su Chong?
Shush! Sequence to allow for...
Get away, you filthy little shit!
What? What are you doing? Get back! Get back!
Su Chang's drugs should have no hold on you. Take the bathysphere to Point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
Hey!
7 miles with the water. She's everything. I'm good looking.
Oh. I will let judgment upon thee.
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot!